Good morning, children. So today I am going to start 7th chapter, addition and subtractions. Okay. So additions and subtractions already from the first class onwards you are doing about the single digit additions, double digit additions, and the additions of 3 digits, 4 digits, isn't it? So now we will increase the sum of digits. It means it will be more than 10,000, more than lakhs. Okay. It means large numbers. Additions and subtractions. Okay, so until third class, second class and third class also, they used to give you numbers in arranging order, isn't it? So directly used to add those numbers and directly used to subtract those numbers. But now they will be not give you directly arranging in the order. You have to arrange in order. Okay, so to arrange in order for doing of the additions and subtractions, there are some rules. What are those? If you miss the place values, the value or the answer of the given digits will be changed. Okay, and enter the sum if we get wrong. So how to arrange the numbers in a proper order? See, for example, 11370 plus 1438 plus 17 8935 plus 256. Like that numbers is there. Okay. So one the 11370. So regularly, so many what you will do, arrange in order and as means directly you will write 11370. Next 1438. Next 178935. Next 256. Actually, this method is wrong. Okay, you should not write like that. If you write like this, which number is in what space, which number is in 10 space, and the number which value is having 1000, that number will be become like a lakhs. So entire the sum will be get wrong. Okay, so what, on what basis you have to write these numbers? So for arranging these numbers, what you have to do means write place values on the above all the numbers. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Ones, tens, hundred, and thousands. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakhs. Ones, tens, and hundreds. Okay, so after writing that, next. First, write these numbers. Okay, place value have to write here. Ones, tens, hundreds, till lakhs place you have to write. Thousand, 10,000s, and lakhs. Over, after writing till lakhs place, now insert the numbers according to ones place. Ones, 0, 7, 3, 1, 1. Next again from the ones place. 8, 3, 4, 1. Again from the ones place. 5, 3, 9, 8, 7, 1. Again from the ones place. 6, 5, 2. Now have to add. Okay, this is the procedure to arrange the numbers in order. After arranging the numbers in order, then you have to do addition. The same procedure will be done to the subtractions also. The same procedure will follow. Okay, so and for now, after arranging in order, always remember that additions or subtractions have to start from the ones place itself. Okay, additions and subtractions have to start from the ones place. So in ones place, 0, 8, 5, 6 is it. Okay, these are the numbers. 0 plus 8, already we read the rule. What is that? Any number, if you add to the 0, the same number will be get as an answer. So 0 plus 8, 8. 8 plus 5, 13. 13 plus 6, 19. So after adding the numbers, if you get a double digit answer, the number which is in the ones place, see for example 19, we got 19. So the number which is in ones place that you have to write in the answers place, and the number which is in the tens place, that you have to write in the tens place. On to the next digit. Okay, now again add this all. 1 plus 7 is equal to 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 11 plus 3, 14. 14 plus 5, again 19. So 19. Ones place, 9 will be in the answer position. And the tens place value, whatever maybe that will be comes under the hundreds place. Okay, now again start adding the numbers. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 9, 17. 17 plus 2, 19. 9. And 1 here carry forward. Now, 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 2, 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 8, 11. 1 here and 1 to the next, carry forward to the next digit. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 7 is equal to 9. And 1. Okay, so like this you have to do the addition. Got it? So this is the procedure to arrange the numbers in order and to add. Now everyone open textbook page number 90. Textbook page number 90. Okay, open textbook page number 90. And the first one, add the following is it. Everyone open your maths notebooks and write chapter 7, additions and subtractions heading. Okay, after writing additions and subtraction heading, open textbook page number 90 and write the first section. Add the following. Add the following heading. Write add the following heading and the first sum. Insert the margin 1673 plus 2489 plus 1329. Next, B1 1000 plus 300 plus 20 plus 4. Okay, so what I said first, I write the place values of the all the numbers above. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Again, ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. It means till thousands place we have to write the place value. Give little finger gap and write. Ones, tens, hundred, and thousand. After writing the heading and again give one finger gap and down from the ones place you have to start writing the numbers. So in ones place 3 is enough. 3 in the ones place. 7, 6, 1, next 9, 8, 4, 2, next 9, 2, 3, 1. Now do the addition. From ones place, 3 plus 9 is equal to 12, 12 plus 9, 21. I said now ones place number have written in the answers place and 2 will be carried forward to the tens place. 2 plus 7, 9 and 9 plus 8, 9 plus 8 is equal to 17, 7 plus 2, 19, 9 in the ones in the tens place and 1 carry forward. 1 plus 6 is equal to 7. 7 plus 4 is equal to 11. 11 plus 3 is equal to 14. Again 1 carry forward. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. And the answer is equal to 5491. Next, here also write place values on all the numbers. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Again, ones, tens, hundred. Ones, tens, and ones. Now write the place value till thousand space. Ones, tens, hundred, and thousand. Insert the number from the ones place onwards. 0, 0, 0, 1. Again, 0, 0, 3. Next, 0, 2. Next, 4. Now do the addition. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 4, 4. So 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 2, 2. 0 plus 3, 3. And 1. And answer is equal to 1324. Okay, so like this how to do, and you have to write the homework of textbook page number 90. C, D, E, F, G. Remaining 5 sums are there. That 5 sums, do it in your maths notebook neatly. Okay.